Assalamualaikum and good morning to my respected examiners and my fellow candidates. So, the situation is, there are some words starting with L that can improve your life. So, my L is laughing. Laughing can definitely improve your life. How? The first one is, laughing can improve your physical health. Physical health is very important for your life. So, laughing can improve it. For example, according to a research, laughing for 10 to 15 minutes a day can help you to burn approximately 30 to 40 calories, which means you can lose 3 to 4 pounds a year just by laughing. So this is very beneficial for your physical health and to improve your life. The second is, laughing can help you in terms of your mental health. For example, by laughing, you will be able to see problems or conflict in a more less threatening way, which means you don't need to be panicked in case something happened. For my personal experience, when I was in a hospital and I was getting ready for an operation, I was very nervous, so the doctor made some jokes and I laughed, so it decreased my panic and my anxiety. So laughing is really helpful to help your mental health and improve your life also. The last one is, laughing can decrease social problems. For example, we can strengthen the relationship between others, such as with our colleagues, with our friends, or even with our relative, as laughing will enable us to share our positive energy with them. So, this positive energy will give you a good result in terms of your social and your surrounding. So in conclusion, laughing is definitely one of the words starting with L that can improve our life in terms of physical health, mental health, and social problems. Thank you.